Hi, this is Carol Lundeen of Garden 911. I'm in Rockport, Massachusetts, and I want to show you one of my favorite combinations of seaside native plants that grow really well in really rough conditions by the shore. We're out at Andrews Point, and this is a public right-of-way directly across from Linwood Ave. It's early October. We have the yellow coming up. That is seaside goldenrod. Goldenrod is by far the #1 most important herbaceous perennial for butterflies and moths. And what's #2? Asters, like this nodding clump that's surrounded by a ground cover of Virginia creeper, which has these beautiful blue berries that are really important for birds and mammals for food this time of year. And all of this is happening on a ledge right by the ocean. They're drought tolerant. They can take inundation by rain. They can tolerate salt spray and storms. They're very hardy, which is why these are some of my favorite seaside plants. Will these beautiful native plants do well in your landscape? To find out more, see the description below. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and thank you so much for watching.